Alright, so that last game was a bust. There will be blood tears, but this will make you a true survivor. I'm gonna just play normal.
Mayday! 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 This is Scamper VL2841. Our position, 2 nautical miles southwest of Los Riscos Island. We require immediate assistance. Our controls are out. Visibility, 4. Mayday! Mayday! Mayday!
This is the Coast Guard Station, Brands Point, Scamper VL2841. Coast Guard Station, Brands Point, Channel 16. Trajectory is fine. Keep your course. Over.
Coast Guard! Reef right ahead!
Take a look at the controls real quick. Pad. Yes. Okay. So that's map, pause, rush, attack, weapon, inventory. Okay, so that's easy. That's simple enough.
Hey, you, please. I need some help. I was attacked. I'm exhausted. There are monsters everywhere on the island. Some followed me and surrounded me on this beach. I managed to kill some of them, but look, bastards bit me.
Poor Andrew.
Listen, I know there are medicinal plants around here. You gotta bring me one. It should ease the pain. Please. Be quick. I'm bleeding.
What is this? Okay, I can't climb? Oh, wait, wait, wait. Oh, it's just right there.
Thanks, pal. These plants taste like shit, but they're pretty good painkillers. You may need them yourself. Here's hoping you don't.
Are you gonna come with me? I mean, you just gotta know.
Hey, my name's Andrew. I'm not sure how I ended up here. It's a little hazy. This place, it's a nightmare. I'm one of a small group of survivors. It's been about a week since we tried and failed to escape these islands. It seems impossible to get off. Many of us have died, devoured by these damned monsters. Right now, my friend Ramon is all I've got left. The rest are either dead or walking dead. Ramon is injured and can hardly move. I left him close to our boat while I went to find fuel. Please find him. Tell him that I'm injured and stuck here. You'll find him on the beach, on the east side of the island. Listen, be careful. Really careful.
He gave me
the island is swarming with these fucking monsters. Here, take this stick. You'll need it to survive.
Oh man, that guy's pretty far. Wait, what was that? Like, what can I do here? Why would you be on the map if you're not that important? Crit. Are those like people that I guess died in game? I get that.
Rules. Introduction. Greetings. If you are this, you are probably afraid for your life. You will be lost and hungry. And if you have not already, you will soon encounter the many zombies who live here. Please, stay positive. The situation is desperate, but not lost. Thanks to my survival guide, you will get through. My guide is a thorough training program to help you survive the most extreme environments. It contains all you need to come. Good luck, and see you soon, survivor! Remember, unarmed combat is useless against these monsters. Always use a weapon.
Oh, I took his arm right off. Poor dude. So, I guess it's safe to say I'm not dealing with dumb zombies. Get the hell away from me. Fuck you. Take your head off. Ah! Ooh, can we light it on fire? I hear something. Wait, did I take? Oh, I took it right? Okay. Ah, welcome back to Cal's Best Man.
Goals. Chapter 1. Close call. Here are some basic rules you have to keep in mind when you have to confront a monster during close combat. Use the right stick to aim. You still can move while aiming. Hold your strike to increase its damages. Press the A button when kill appears on a monster to make an instant kill.
Oh, it's going pretty good. It's going better now that I actually have a game I can control. Yeah, I'm telling you, like, kudos to anybody back in the day who could play that game with those controls. Because I don't think it'd be me. Anything over here? No. No, I've had this game. I just haven't played it yet. I didn't miss anything in here, right? No. Oh, I got that. Oh, so I have to wait. Okay. Oh, this one's fast. Oh, she actually hurt me. Do with all these pieces of fabric? Am I gonna build like a? Am I gonna like make a coat?
Hi.
Wait. I don't think that was a zombie I just heard. Oh, maybe it was. That's a lot of them.
Rules. Chapter 2. Healing. Fracture? Cut? Disembowelment? To be a survivor means to have injuries, yet live. So, if you get do not fear. Help is at hand. The islands are full of medicinal plants to treat your wounds. Eating these plants will help you to regain your health. For more serious wounds, put the leaves in a cloth to make a poultice. Presents for you. These are powerful gifts. They will fully heal you in a flash. So, never give up and fight!
He's just going at him with his crutches. Missing his leg, really. I leveled up. Did I guys go? Oh, I did.
Hey, who are you? And where's Andrew? You met Andrew? Where is he? Shit, that's terrible news. Yo, if they bit him, it's all over. It's only a matter of time. He's gonna turn into a monster too. Yeah, I got bit too. That's why I cut my leg off.
Well, Andrew should have cut his arm off.
I had no choice. I want out of here alive. So what about you? Have any teeth marks to declare? No. Wait, and you got here, what, with just a stick? I'm impressed. Listen, if Andrew's bitten, then I'm shit out of luck. You've got to help me. But look, I can help you too. I know how to survive. Come on, we can work together. You and I. Here, take this. You got a whole heap of shit ahead of you. If you want to stay alive, you're going to have to use it. Comprende?
Hi.
No, it's kill or be killed. No, I can attack, papa. Okay.
Oh god, Ramon is ghetto.
Follow me.
I want to get a little old man.
Night's about to fall, and I got a favor to ask you. Come on. Don't be shy.
Yay, rusty machete. I can switch weapons.
Kovacs rules. Chapter 3.
I'll probably be on for a couple hours.
You can upgrade your abilities throughout your trip. To do this, open your inventory and go to the skills screen.
I mean,
there are many abilities
it's
that
quarter
you can
to
acquire
11 over here,
thanks to the
so
experience you build your adventure.
I'll be on till maybe
the
at
first
least
one
or
allows
two
you to light up campfires.
Roasting that zombie.
Here's the plan. Last week, another we found an old air tanker. It's damaged, but we could repair it and escape. Boats can get us out into island, but by air, that seems to be the only way out of here. Andrew's meant to find gas for the plane. It's your job now. Problem is, night is coming, and you need to know there's some really freaky creatures come out only at night, along with the other monsters. Creatures are vile and really aggressive. They only attack when it's dark and hate bright lights, so at least you can use that against them. I'll give you my personal flashlight to go to the village, but can I ask you to light me the campfire just here?
I already lit it up.
Great. Thank you. This should be enough to keep them at bay, as promised. Here's my flashlight. If they come after, aim the light at them, and they will stay away from you. Okay? All right, good. Now let's get back to the real issue, the gasoline.
Wait, wasn't there a button for the flashlight, I think? Oh, never mind. What, he still needs to talk to me? Really?
Before we crashed, I spotted a small village. You will find it at the top of this island. With my machete and flashlight, you should be able to find it. If there's fuel on this island, it's gonna be there. So find a jerry can, make sure it's filled, and come back. Do you understand? You find fuel, and you're halfway to freedom. I'll wait for you here.
No, I'm using an Xbox controller, but this is on the PC.
If I could run, if I could even walk, I'd come with you. Good luck to you, my friend.
Damn it, game, I don't want to change my current weapon currently. I don't want this. light this back on fire. Oh, I do. Aha!
Chapter 4, Survival by Night.
I mean, in the game I am.
Beware! Another kind of monster appears at night. There are many of these, and they are aggressive. But they hate the light. You can easily keep them at bay with a torch. Or a flashlight. When you sense night coming on, check for your flashlight. You won't want to be caught without it in the dark.
Hey, where'd it go? I had one. You bastard. I can tell this is gonna be really annoying. No, I don't think so. I don't recall ever hearing of that.
Rules.
Really? What's it about?
Chapter 5, Bows and Arrows. The bow is the simplest distance weapon you can create. And the quietest. Select a flexible brush and combine it with a reel of twine. For arrows, combine a wooden stick with your machete. Arrows is easy, but getting them back is even easier. Always collect them after a fight, no matter where they are stuck.
I don't know if I'd want butt arrows back. Is it like a first person? Could hit somebody with your crutch.
Well done. I have to say, I didn't even think you survived. Happy you proved me wrong, though, amigo. This can of gas should be enough to get.
Well, that doesn't sound
shit.
Good.
Look, they may be another survivor. Go see who. Boat to take us to the air tanker. Don't worry. I'll be ready by the time you get back.
Alright, where is said person up here? Haha, 2 for 1.
so you are alive. After all that commotion in the village, I expected to see you dead. But you're alive. Good. Trying to break into one of my hut. You realize this now. So, how did you end up in this living hell? Can you remember? No problem. It's the same for me. All a haze. I'm Kovac. Nice to meet you. Don't be alarmed by the end-up.
Just well, I'll have to check it out.
Protection, you know?
And you said
I've been
it's,
on these islands for
it's
several
free?
Weeks.
Like free to play?
I know at least.
Because I hate when games do that to you.
Jump in my boat. I will teach you some basic rules of survival. You'll without them. No offense.
Okay, so now I'm going to his boat.
Welcome to Kovac Land! Hi. If I knew I had company, I would have cleaned up a little. It's basic, but it's been enough to help me survive so far. Anyway, let's get started. You've got a lot to learn, and not a lot of time, so pay attention.
Didn't I get- oh yeah, I did get a skill point. Oof, let's see. Let's do that for now. Special blue plan, okay. Wait, where did it go? Those seagulls sound like they're saying
you think these mutant zombies are enemies? Nope. You are your own worst enemy. Look at you. Skin all shriveled, muscles weak, hands shaking. This isn't the zombie's fault. It's your fault. When was the last time you ate? I know. Now you think about it, it's obvious. You have to eat. That's the topic of the sixth chapter of my book. In time, you will thank me for this advice. But first, you've got to get some food. I'm not going to just give it to you, though. You've got to fend for yourself. You can find plenty of food around here, once you know how to spot it. For instance, see those woods? There are plenty of roots to eat in there. Try, go towards the headland. Find two or three roots to eat. You will feel better right away. If you need more information, just refer to my book. Each chapter gives you critical information, which will help keep you alive. Be vigilant. Infected soldiers may be in this area. Understand? They are hungry too. So, kill them before they kill you.
Oh, really? Didn't I get water? Huh.
Oh, buddy! I'm here!
What?
Still hungry? Find more roots! I want you back. Oh, buddy! I'm here!
What's up with this? Okay, all right, let's grab a couple of these. Can I wear that? Is that gonna be like armor? I'm down with that. Hey, better than nothing.
Kovax rules.
More rules.
Chapter 6, Eating. If you wish to have a chance at defeating the zombies, you have to take care
of
your
cool
body's
basic needs.
The basis of all survival is drinking, eating, and sleeping. This chapter is about eating.
I would have never
lack
guessed
of
this
food
chapter
means
was about
no
eating.
Energy, and no energy means you won't have the strength to fight zombies.
I love animations.
In this environment, you can find many roots to eat. You can also fish, and you can hunt for meat. Never ever eat uncooked meat. It will kill you. Uncooked meat here is full of many sites. Always cook meat before eating. Finally,
okay.
Remember that fresh meat is a mega here. Fresh meat will attract zombies. You have been warned. Still hungry? Find more room. I want you back.
Oh, okay, so I guess I just gotta eat them all. Or most of them, I don't know.
Eating better? Good. You must remember to eat. Food is strength, and strength is survival. Follow me. You still have more to learn. A lot more. If you don't mind me saying so.
Wait, I saw that there was a campfire.
Hey, survivor!
Damn
no
it.
Time to take a stroll!
Hi! I wanted to light the fire to get another stick. Porch, whatever.
The second thing, hydration. In other words, drink water. Lots of it. Without water, you won't be able to run, and your performance will be poor. So remember, drink. Chapter 7 of my guide refers to thirst. If I do say so myself, this survival guide of mine, you can't without it.
I think I'll live without it just fine.
Here, chapter 7. It's all in there if you need a refresher. No pun intended. Okay, time for you to quench your thirst. Old well on the northwest of the island. Find it, take a drink, and come back. No zombie juice in it. Joking aside, be careful. Wild animals roam there. They think the water is theirs and theirs
alone. Oh, should be like a bear or something ridiculous. damn it. I'm about to lose this stick. She has like a mini map.
Check that game out.
Chapter 7, Drinking. If you wish to have a chance at defeating the zombies, you have to take care of your body's basic needs.
So it, like,
basis of all
survival
is drinking, eating,
or
and
is
sleeping.
It like,
this chapter
just PvP?
Is about drinking.
Like,
water include dizziness and headaches. This will affect your ability to concentrate and make critical decisions. Do not drink from the sea. It causes dehydration. Do not drink from the swamp. It is riddled with disease. Find fresh water wells and store as much as you can. You will find many containers here. Use them to store water. You will find some fresh fruit growing. You can eat this, but be careful about how much. A survivor with the shits is not the best. You seem breathless. Clearly you found trouble, as well as water. It reminds me, you need to learn how to make your own equipment. Come, my workshop is just here.
Let's go, dude. Special white plant. Oh, good, good. Empty bottle. Fill that with water. Maybe make a Molotov. Who knows?
Goals. Chapter 8. Handmade guns. You must improvise to survive. Possible to create your own weapons using spare parts and other tools. The better your weapon, the better your chances of killing the zombies. You can Combine found objects to create deadlier weapons. To make a shotgun, select a harpoon grip from your staff. Choose combine and select the diving tank. You now have a new item, but it is not a complete weapon. And next with a hardware box. You have created your very own shotgun. For ammunition, scrap found on dead. There are many ways you can combine items, but choose wisely.
That's what I want to.
Welcome to the Kovacs workshop. You like it? You should. There's tons of useful stuff in here. First, you must forage. Search everywhere, even the dead. Items you find may be useful. With the things you find, you can make other things. Things that keep you alive. What at first seems useless could well be useful. This will all become clear very soon. Today, I'll teach you how to craft a shotgun using a harpoon grip, a flailed tube, and a few items. That is, making junk useful. Very useful. Stay focused while I show you how to do it. Okay, pick up all the things on the workbench. Now, make me a gun. I will check your work, so make sure it's good enough. Good luck! With some additional parts, it could be improved. Nevertheless, for a first try, it's not bad. Let's put your new weapon to the test, my friend. Want to see if it really works?
Ooh, what am I gonna shoot?
Fatigue. Exhaustion will kill you. It'll cause you to make. Don't rest when your body needs it. You won't be able to function. Running when exhausted? Almost impossible. Of course, you can't sleep if you are not tired. I see it like this. When it comes to surviving, your body is the boss. Oh, one thing. As I said in my book, you cannot sleep just. By now, you should have figured out that it's too dangerous. To sleep safely. Before you rest, they are usually overrun by scum. There is a secure shack on the east of the island. Your task is this. Find it, clear it out, then take a nap. Of course, you will need ammunition.
It doesn't sound too bad.
Rules. Chapter 9. Resting. If you wish to have a chance at defeating the zombies, you need basic needs. The basis of all survival is drinking, eating, and sleeping. This chapter is about resting. To survive day after day, it's important to not sleep by day and night, but when fatigue is felt. The more you are tired, the more your stamina decreases.
It is on Steam.
Sleep right, to replenish your vitality. I'll look into it. But you cannot sleep anywhere.
I mean, what do I have to lose?
You must find a safe place where you can rest easy. There are many secure shacks you can sleep in safely.
Whoever is crying, I have no idea where they're at. Just keep coming. Wait, we're not gonna sleep just yet. I have all these helmets, or wait, no, maybe pick them up then. Maybe I could sell them.
Younger. The miracle of sleep. Fascinating.
Ooh, level up. This is tough. I don't know. I feel like I should work on my gauges first.
Your training is complete. For now. But I need my shotgun back.
Aw, I built that shotgun.
But this stuff is mine, not yours. You must find your own.
That's
in exchange,
sucks.
I'll give you a special gift.
Can I at least keep the ammo?
Thank you. As promised, here is your special gift. The first piece of your first handmade gun. Feel free to search around my dumpster for the parts you'll need to complete your gun. You will find the blueprint of the gun and a compressor close to my trailer, parked at the hilltop of the camp. It's up to you how you customize it, though.
So wait, hold up.
Once you're armed, you should return back to your friend. Or you can stay here and explore my island if you want. The offer is always there. You may meet some of my loyal friends, the monkeys. They are often found around here. Good to them, they will be good to you. Hey, it's up to you. No pressure. Please, don't hesitate to come back to see me. Helping you. Good luck, survivor.
Didn't like helping me enough to let me keep that. Chump. Alright, he said that stuff is around his dumpsters. First one, short tube.
Hi.
Ammo, all right, so far. Let's go check out the monkey. My little monkey friend.
Who go looking for yellow fruits? Yellow fruits? Give Coco three yellow fruits. Do this, and Coco give you.
And I played like the Arma 2 mod, not the standalone. I've never played that one. Harpoon piece. Ooh, it's got my gun. The yellow fruit is. Oh wait, there's some. All right, now I know what to look out for at least. Oh no, I'm sorry to hear that. That really sucks. How many exotic fruit did I have? Yeah, that blows. Man, where's the rest of this yellow fruit? No, I'm not. I'm not a guy.
Hi. Coco's still hungry. Cooked white plants smelling good. Coco give big reward for survivor. Mushrooms for survivor. Mushrooms
all
very
good.
Precious. Mushrooms and leaves keep survivor strong.
Stupid monkey. I don't want your mushrooms. There's the last one. I don't know where that help me is coming from. Like, I have no idea. For some reason, I thought there were three monkeys.
Hi.
Hello, can you hear me? Does anyone read me? Answer, please. This is the science base on Horno Island. Oh my God, Henry, it worked. There's someone on Channel 8. Hold on. Please, help us. I have a co-worker here. He's in a serious condition. He was attacked by monsters while repairing our electrical grid. He's been electrocuted. We need help immediately. We are on the island of Horno, to the east of the archipelago.
Whatever. I guess I'll be doing a lot of traveling. I wonder if that's the voice I was hearing. Man.
Coco happy.
Coco better give me
big
something better than mushrooms.
For survivor.
I swear, I didn't even realize that was a zombie. I'm walking up to it like, oh, it's just a guy that needs some help. What would I charge here? Then I won't go mess around over there just yet. Oh. Some talented birds. Yeah, right. Maybe that's a prison island. What the hell is that? Dropped anything? Really? Actually a little confused. How come my gun? Oh, because I have a handgun, not a shotgun. Okay, that makes sense now. So I found one. Tell me what's going on.
Where were you? I was so worried you abandoned me. The boat is loaded with gas, but we can't leave yet. Andrew has the engine starter. I was foolish to let him carry it. But how was I to know he would let himself get bit? It's all my fault. And now I'll never get out of here. Would you go back to him and get it? You are too kind. To a book. But don't expect him to just give it to you. He might try to come with us. Best not to tell him we're leaving. Tell him, I don't know, tell him something that will make
him. Oh, so we gotta be shiesty.
It's cruel, I know, but it must be done. Just go.
Oh, there's a monkey this way, alright.
Henry won't laugh. We are east of the archipelago.
one treasure off, Coco?
Something tells me Coco doesn't really have that great of a treasure.
Big bag for Coco to get great treasure. Big bag with animal hide.
Find an animal skin and craft a bag for Coco. There has to be a better way to switch between melee and this. This was where he was. Where did he go? Oh, he moved.
Oh, it's you. Pretty much considered you dead. Did you find a...
This guy has to know he's dying.
It's so fucking cold around here. I'm so hungry. I could eat you if I could grab you. Relax, just fucking with you. Apart from coming to save me, what's new? You brought me food? What? The engine starter of the boat? Hey, that's my insurance. No deal.
Wait.
I changed my mind. You can have it. Boat's a wreck anyway. Bring me some food. No roots and shit. I need meat. Fresh meat. Understand?
Where the hell am I gonna find fresh meat? Blood marks. I don't even see blood marks. Oh, really? Oh, I'm a murderer. probably should leave this equipped. Is there a way, seriously? Why I don't have to keep going back and forth? Yeah, the quick inventory selector does not work. Okay. My life's so much easier. That fucking deer just run away, damn it. Where's the other helmet then? That is annoying. Like, I see the blood, but where is this deer? Okay, fine, don't sleep. I don't care.
Oh, my God.
and hit them too. Care about flexible branches right now.
My food.
Oh, you need to calm down, sir.
Well, thanks. A deal is a deal.
What a douchebag, trying to help you out.
Take your damn starter and leave me alone.
I don't even feel bad about leaving your...
Be careful. I heard a big scream coming from the forest. A giant beast. Scared the shit out of me.
Oh, that's not even fair. I don't think I know how to make a bag yet. I don't want to run into whatever he said he heard. Am I tired enough to sleep yet? Guy. my god! I'll play another game as soon as I finish this one. Oh, thank God, it's dead. What can I drop? Do I saw that friend? Alright, yeah, we'll drop that. Give me my ammo.
Have the engine starter? Great. Let's get it installed and get the hell out of here. Halfway home. What did I say? I have an escape plan, amigo.
So we're moving on. Oh, Santa Barbara Island looks huge. Used to make armor. That's stupid though. It doesn't let me hold more than one machete at a time, and I don't want to give that up yet.
I know it don't look like much, but it's gonna do the job. Trust me. I guess.
Actually, hang on. Maybe it will work out. Thank you.
Hey, let me fill the tank with gas. Shit.
You know, so far,
seriously?
Tiny Nest is pretty good.
We got another problem, amigo. The battery and cables for the plane are missing. Who would take that shit? It makes no sense. We cannot escape without a battery. Can I beg you to go after it? Maybe you'll find it in one of the shacks. On the east side of the island. Go there and bring back the battery and the cables. Sorry to have to do this to you. But a good friend to help. Be careful. There's mad monsters on that part of the island.
Alright. So now we gotta go over here. Oh, these monkeys.
Coco very hungry. Coco love cooked fish. Cooked fish with roots.
Why are all these monkeys named Coco? Wait, what was this? Oh, I don't have a bull propeller.
Hi.
What the hell is that? Oh, it's the little, like, head things. It's the head crabs. From Half-Life. Oh, that doesn't work very well.
Rules. Chapter 10. Fishing. Any good fisherman will tell you the best times for fishing are at daybreak.
Hell yeah!
When the sun goes down.
Hell yeah!
Nothing is guaranteed at other times of the day.
No, it's, it's a handmade pistol. I don't know if I know how to make a rod yet. Do I know how to make a fishing rod? Oh no, it wouldn't be under weapons. Jesus Christ. Drop for that vest. No, I want the sticks. Why can't I combine those two? Yeah, so far it's a pretty fun game. I'm not that far. Didn't it say I can combine this with the bone? you little punk. Oh, where you at, punk? Oh, thank you, Titan. Yeah, you know what I really like? I like that you actually have to like try to eat. You have to eat and drink and sleep. I think that's pretty cool.
Beware of rough waters in the marshes. They indicate the presence of deadly predators.
Oh, that's gonna be a pain when I have to deal with them. It was funny, when I first saw it, I was thinking the same exact thing. Oh crap. I wish I had a shotgun right now. Oh, I'm cornered! Oh, that sucked. Last checkpoint.
Oh.
probably heal now. The shotgun is so much better. Light them all up. It's those big dudes that I'm worried about. Alright, I got this. All right, I got this. Wait. Oh, this was a one-hit kill before. I thought that was gonna be the end for a second. Yeah, I was worried there. Where's that manual compressor? Before, oh yeah, there still is an empty bottle there. Thank you. Nothing. How do I use a med kit? Drop that for a second. Behind just the mushrooms, right? Yeah. Oh, they're coming after me. Aiming's a little bad. Oh, luck. Thank you. die. What's this? Oh, great. Fishing rod. And I had that stuff too. And I dropped it. Pretty sure I didn't take it with me. Pick it back up, I mean. Did I? Yeah. That sucks. I could use the truck tire for something. Welcome back. I know I can combine that with something. Alright, I get it now. Oh, hell yeah, I'll take that. Killer! Oh, I can use a flexible branch. I think I have almost all of that. Or maybe I have it all. Too many items. Oh, I need a hardware box. Damn. Wait. Why is that a problem? The only thing I wish is they told you what that stuff was. I am missing one thing. That's the piece that I don't need. I'm over here like, oh, how do you even get in there? And then I realize. Really? I thought I could be slick. It said there was. Alright, there we go. I think we needed a diving tank for the shotgun. Oh, yeah, we do. So we need that one piece is the only thing I'm missing. After this, I'm gonna play the Oregon Trail, I think.
Oh no, please. Please leave me. Thank God. Her and I were attacked by those monsters when we ran aground here yesterday. I lost her trying to get away. I found a safe place, but I don't know what's happened to my little girl, Emily. I might have what you need. I'm not sure. But I won't open the door for anyone except my daughter. If you bring her to me...
Oh great, now I gotta find her daughter.
You can take what you want. Hurry, please!
Of course her daughter's all the way over there. I guess I don't need a harpoon grip anymore. Oh, I don't like the sound of that. As long as there's not like a big dudes, I'll be okay. Oh, even better. Stick, I don't want the motion. An iron stick, what? That was about time I leveled up. Guys, those are the ones that are gonna do me in.
Thank you.
Oh, I can't wait till I get a shotgun. To get rid of. I mean, I have a bunch of ammo. I guess I could get rid of some of that. Oh, I didn't realize. I'm like, where is she? And then I realized she's at the end of that, tree.
I can't move. I'll fall. Please help me. I can't stand this much longer.
Find a rope to save. Of course, the rope is all the way up there. I should have known. Oh, you chump. Oh, that makes all the difference. What the hell? Oh. spawning in here. That wasn't that bad. There's so much that I don't use. How do I open these inventory slots already? Care about those right now. Who's that thingy? Wait, stop. Can I make a chainsaw with that stuff? That needs a time belt, okay. Save that game. I don't care about the plants right now.
Yeah.
catch it.
Girl, how did you get stuck there? Damn, it wasn't even like, oh, let's try to throw the rope in there or something. You're just like, ah, nope, she's gone. Oh, that was good. I thought he was gonna hit me. Oh no! Oh, I hate those head crabs. Over here. What do you want?
What? Coco thirsty.
What?
Coco want lemonade. Ever make lemonade for Coco?
What?
Why can't Coco just drink water like normal things? realize I was so low on ammo. Well, I'm not even low on ammo. What am I saying? Oh, I can use this to cut them? What am I doing with my life?
Do you have her? Where is my daughter? Wait. Oh no. Please, no. Not my little girl. You let her die. You shit. You worthless shit. Take whatever crap you want and get out of my sight.
I didn't let her die.
Who gives a shit about the monsters? I wish I was dead anyway.
Go fucking jump off the cliff like her. Nasty wench. Oh, how do I get those again? A tire and a machete. So you know what, I'm gonna drop that and keep the short too. Right? Yeah, cause I... obviously I'm not using ammo that much. Wait, what's this? Oh, it's a bird. Oh, it's an undead. I didn't realize that was a thing. That thing I had that like healed me. Oh, I think I Holy shit, I can't believe that just happened. Those. it's apparent I'm really pushing my luck.
Hey, stranger. Still in one piece. Ah, terrific. You have the parts? Here. Let me have a look. The cables seem fine. We could use these. Good. Let's see the battery. Damn it, this is cracked. We can't use this. Man, this is totally useless.
As soon as he was like, oh, let me make sure the cables are good, I was like, I knew the battery was going to be bad.
Andrew spoke about an even older plane wreck. It's located on Santa Barbara Island. Maybe we'll find the battery there. Go there and take a look at it. You're my only hope. Santa Barbara is located to the northwest of this island. While you managed to repair the boat, the one tied up at the end of the pier.
Oh, I want to go over there and see what's up with that then. I've gotta be like really careful now too, because I don't have any healing items.
Rules. Chapter 11. Piranhas. Beware of rough waters in the marshes. They indicate the presence of deadly predators.
Oh no, I was over here. I already saw this. So why is that book still here again? I think what all I need is a grip for that one. Yep, just the grip.
Thank you.
Good luck with that. Let me know how it goes. I mean, I hope it goes well for you. Pretty cool though. I like that aspect of the game. Drop the bottle for now.
Hello, my friend. You look well. Under the circumstances, I see surviving has become an addiction to you. Thanks to me and my survival guide, that is. Now, what brings you here? My ultralight? Why? Won't leave these islands with that. It is not. A strong wind would break the wings, even on takeoff. This is a futile thought, my friend. You just want to reach Santa Barbara Island. I see. I'm not sure I like this idea. I'm just about to repair it, and no offense. I don't want it broken again.
Alright, I'll catch you later.
Truly,
I'll probably be around tonight after I finish this session.
Okay, take it if you insist. Crush me, and you owe me an ultralight. Listen, the repair was not completely finished. Be careful. Eat this for takeoff.
so I can't do anything with that yet. Is that a plant? Deal when it's just zombies. Hi, Meowza. How's it going? So that's like what, the fast travel? Did I just go back for nothing? Oh. You know, so far I think it's a pretty good game. I'm having a lot of fun with it. mean, it doesn't have, like, the best graphics, but the gameplay is pretty good. And you have, like, you have hunger and thirst and sleep that you have to make sure you keep up with. If you're too tired or you're too hungry or thirsty, like, it messes with the gameplay. Like, if you're too tired, you can't aim straight. If you're hungry, you can't run. No, I think thirst affects your running. I forgot exactly what stat hunger messes with. These guys are a pain, though, because they have armor on. I think originally it was early access, but now I think it's just a full game. If I'm not mistaken, like, if I recall correctly, the game is, 6 gigabytes, I think? It's around 6 gigs. Big guys, they're gonna kill me. Oh, I don't even know what that is. Oh yeah, I'm dead. I'm probably gonna die right now. I don't have the DLC for this game. I just have... Well, no. I have the DLC character. And I think the fireproof pack. But, like, I don't have the actual, like, DLC island. I don't know how much extra that is. Challenging game. I'd give it like an 8. 7.5 and 8, something like that. I mean, it's pretty fun. Ah, blew up and killed me. has local and I believe online co-op. Oh man, how am I supposed to do this? I'm gonna wait. Honestly, I'm not sure. Maybe if I clear out the surrounding area. Guys, they're the ones that blow up. There's just so many. I can't do it. Not yet. Hopefully I can find, like, I need two pieces to make a shotgun. I just need a grip. A grip and I don't know, I just know what it looks like. Some like tubing. Uh Where'd the other one go? Yeah, I think if I can manage to get the shotgun, then I think I could take that out, no problem. There's just so many. My little pistol's not cutting it. Ugh. I really need like some healing herbs. Oh, that's what I need for the shotgun, I think. No, where's the harpoon? Really? My inventory's full already? What did I grab? Oh, I can cook the meat. Those guys explode. Oh, really? That's where the checkpoint is? a dead deer that they tore me up before. I would go with how to survive just because it's, I don't know, like, I actually can control things. Like, don't get me wrong, I like The Walking Dead, but I'm kind of on a track, you know, it's like, you have, like, some say with the choices you make, but, I mean, it's still pretty much the same thing. Oh, is that what I wanted to do? I can't believe these are so annoying. I really can't believe I'm having so much trouble clearing these out. You hate your life? Why do you hate your life? Yes, I am. It's a fabric. Ah, see, when it's night, like, these things come out. Over there is there's a campsite. Glasses. I want to talk to who's ever there.
Hello. Do I know you? Are you here to visit me? Oh, wonderful.
See, I played The Walking Dead season 1.
Few visitors.
I didn't finish all the episodes. I think I got to episode 3 or 4.
I've not heard from him since.
I mean, like, they're good.
I don't know when.
But, you know.
Do you want a cup of tea? You need a battery.
I don't know. But I mean, it's more of like voices, but in the end, I mean, but it's just it's like you're being on a track. It's like a rail shooter.
I can't remember where I stored it. I can't think straight without my Enzo to comfort me. Maybe if you find Enzo, I could remember where it is. Would you be so kind as to look for him? Thank you, dear. You warm my poor old heart. You find Enzo, and I'm sure I'll remember where I put the battery. If I were you, I'd start in the forest. He loves hunting mice in the forest, you see.
I gotta find her cat for a battery, really. So it's a chainsaw with two on there. Oh. What could you possibly do? How do I get over? Of course, it's not that easy.
Hi.
They have like a whole encampment here? Yeah, things get pretty serious at night in this game. Thank you. don't even know, like, how to get in this area. All these things. I hate these crabs. Really? I don't have room for fresh meat? Holy shit! Oh, I need to heal. Where's that? My God. Shoo, there's a ton of zombies over there too. Oh, they're all gonna eat me. This is probably the end. That was messed up. I appreciate it. Oh, man. This game just got, like, really serious. Like, I think I need to kill that big dude to get over. I guess where the cat is. Oh. Oh, look at that. He's not even, like... There's, like, no damage being done. I'm not. I've been focusing on this guy, I wasn't paying attention. Come on, how much life do you have left? Oh God, he's dead. I never thought we'd see the end of that. What is happening? surprised I haven't seen any, like, health. Are you kidding me? That's what took me out, really? Nobody has ammo on them? It's the first time I've seen my own gravestone. Come on! Yo, those undead, like deer, elks, whatever, they are no joke. Not want to mess with them. I think I can combine this with something already. No, maybe not. Man, this is some serious business. Let's see, what do you want?
Cocoa secret, shiny treasure. Beautiful for House of Cocoa. But Cocoa's scared. Survivor helping Cocoa?
I have 6 chalices. Why can't I give it to it?
Beautiful! Precious treasures for Coco. Coco gave reward for survivor. Beautiful.
A strength potion. That's not bad. Really? I need inventory for the dead cat. There's seriously nothing I can combine. Oh! Oh no, I'm not going over there. I don't know what's over there yet.
Hi!
No one feathers. You're supposed to have meat on you. Cook all the meat.
What is that? Is this a joke? This isn't my Enzo. This is just the fur of a mutilated cat. You are a real shit of a human being. No battery for you.
Wow, really? gonna stuff it with?
Bring me back my Enzo. That cat means the world to me. I won't even think about your battery until he's returned.
How am I supposed to do that? Know how to, like, that's so weird. Great. I guess that stuff's gonna have to stay there for now. I don't have any more. Yeah, why would you want that then, though? That's what's annoying me.
Mm-hmm.
out. Well, actually, I have to get going in a little bit, so I'm gonna stop playing here. But I'll be back later tonight to finish up, see how I get. But thank you for watching, thanks for subscribing. I got a couple people following me, a couple new people, so that was pretty cool. I'm glad everybody. I'll catch you guys later.